Welcome back. We're continuing on from our last video. We created pretty much a new game. Never played it before. Created my character. Did the first planet scene. And then got our ship. Now we're on this planet. I kind of went off and did my own thing for a little bit. Stole a new ship. So I didn't focus on the main story just yet. I was messing around. Which we'll continue. Let me turn on audio. Alright, so I gotta go through this door. I gotta check my inventory. 34, 45, so we're getting close. Alright, we got surveyed. I wonder what all we need to deal with Crimson Fleet Captain. Research partially explored 50%. So resources. Alright, let's exit out of that. Save. I try to save periodically. Alright, here we go. Light the doors. Turn our light off. Kids that we can.
Hostile wife nearby.
I'm pretty sure they heard you stomping around.
I am hit.
Oh, no crap, I shot you. I need to edit my dang controls slightly.
In combat, there is a high likelihood of human death.
No shit. I get over encumbered picking up these weapons. But more weapons, more the merrier. I'm not gonna do like I did on Fallout 76 where I literally picked up everything. Got to the point where I couldn't move even between bases. Because I was so over-encumbered, I literally had to buy the premium to even do anything with an extra scrap box. Ammo. Yep, we're just going to take that random thing of milk sitting next to a toilet. Almost out of ammo with this gun, so I need to see if I have another weapon. Or a laser pistol. Ooh. Rattler. Alright, I'll test those out. I need to edit my dang handling, that's annoying me. It's already at 50. go up to 60 on that. That's a little quicker. Terramorph. Oh, man. That's not good.
One more time.
Nearly ripped off. Great. So are we gonna find like a form of the Deathclaw?
It is foolish to carry so many items on your own.
Guess I just became over encumbered when I picked that up. Was bound to happen anyways. Oh crap, I think I screwed that up. Let's attempt that again. Oh, that's how I move it. Okay. And there we go. Com relay and credits. Moving on. to more looting. Okay, now I'm over encumbered. That's good. I'll take tape measure. Like we're gonna get attacked by the creature that was said. Not the creature that was said, the creature that was in that one audiobook. Okay, so we got a frag grenade. Oh, that's not good. Where'd y'all go? I don't want to get up. You yet give up.
Enemy damage received. Peace is no longer a viable option.
Peace was never a viable option. I'm right the other way. Get out of the corner, you're loot blocking me.
Move! Hit him from the side!
No mercy!
I'll come up there and shoot you here in a bit. I'm looting. I know I should loot,
it is a shame,
but after.
Exploration requires so much bloodshed.
Should loot after I take everybody out, but it's best I always. I always loot mid-battle, so when I'm done with them, I don't really have to do much after
that. I do not
that.
Feel pain,
ow.
But I hear it is terrible.
Ah, this doesn't look fun. Feel like I'm gonna take them out, and the boss fight's gonna be the creature.
One's life expectancy.
Come on!
Excuse me.
I am no longer detecting enemy activity in this area.
He says that and immediately they say something. That's nice. I wonder if
Barrett and the Crimson Samurai currently in possession of an item you require.
No, you're in possession of inventory space that I need to send stuff to. Oh, definitely gonna have to use those. Obviously, I don't need all that crap, but you can sell it. Can you see the value for that? It's 250 or 240. I mean, money is money. It'll help. Okay, we're no longer over-encumbered until I loot some more gear and then get over-encumbered again. I feel like they had a death claw. Turned around, he was gonna start shooting. Okay, I'm gonna focus on just picking up the food and some random stuff. He should be right there.
Please avoid getting shot. You might die.
That didn't sound pleasant. Just heard that roar. Ooh, I want to know what that was.
I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary.
That's cool. Okay, so sealant and fiber. So I was right. I would end up using most of that. So to an extent, loot everything.
Listen up. We got someone trying to jump our score. Hold them off here while Brogan sets up on the roof.
I'm on it. No one's getting through.
Okay, I need to trade with him some more. After I check what I picked up. Ooh, laser rifle, nice. So we'll replace, I'll put it right there. Got one bullet with that. Looks like the Jade Rabbit from Destiny. Sell for quite a bit. Nice. Nice, it's got one of the, well, I thought it had one of those sights. Thought I saw two of them. Yeah, I'm gonna focus mostly on the food and the unique items like vacuum tape. I think we'll need that for crafting. Toxin I'll take. Take those files unless they have something in them. Those seem like containers I could open, but I guess not. Let's see if I can
Captain, we offload some more stuff. Any.
So that'll help. We got four of those. Can't carry anymore. Okay. Definitely use them credits. Alright, so these can't be using that one. These can be using that, but so these three. Two. Which we could use there. But let's see. Use that there. There. Want to use that. Oh, I gotta use it here. Gotta look ahead. I like how you could switch them around. That's cool. Sorry about that. Had a sneeze. Alright. Nothing worth any there. Safe. So we're gonna have to pick stuff again. So that can't be used there. That's either there or there. That one's there. That one have to be used in there. Nice. It's decent loot. really too much in there. His name popped up. So wait a minute, what am I finding there?
If you require help carrying any items, I will assist.
You're currently full, so you can't assist me. These rooms, never know what you'll find. Not really much to loot down here. Okay, so I took him out with the thing earlier. That's cool. Y'all have some raptors in them cages? Stuff around. Crap, so no, I have to back out. Oh, we have no more. Dang it. Oh well. Guess we're not getting that.
Unless we can find some more. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Oh crap. I didn't think about that. Oh, that works.
Somewhere and more people screaming.
this other one. Nice, poison rattler. Oh, can I, do I have enough for this one? I forgot where it was, right here. I do have one, let's see how this one. Nice, more cartridges, more ammo, nice. Up we go, up, let me save. Med pack and stuff here, so most likely we're gonna get a boss fight next. Let's change some weapons around. Cut you my knife. We'll use what, excuse me, we'll keep what we have now. Fantastic.
You gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, this will be fun.
Occurred to me that you have undergone considerable physical and emotional trauma.
So you're gonna take them all out while up here looking for loot?
Center of mass.
I probably should crouch.
People were trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive.
Don't run. And he is like running for his life. Oh, he's regrouping. Gotcha. I need a sniper rifle. I don't want to fast travel to my ship. What's up here?
You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
For us, it's the same gun that everybody has. So we're gonna walk at a slower speed, is what he was saying. Fall off the side of this place. Oh well. Damn it, stop jumping. I'm so used to triangle being a pickup. Pick up a bunch of stuff because I'm at the point where I'm not able to walk very fast. Guess we can just casually walk. It works, just casually walk. On a long trip back to the ship. Or the slow walk back to the ship. Hopefully I didn't pick up no contraband. If we did, oh well, that'll put us on the quest line. Levels. Get a skill point. Are we over encumbered? Slightly. Let's see if there's anything that we can eat. Probably would be aid. making our way back to our ship. That's our ship there. This is the ship they're wanting. Why don't they just take that ship? Which our old ship is still here. I'm guessing I could just take our old ship back. Maybe. Possibly. And let's see if I can research anything. How about equipment? Do that later. Gotta figure out where I can put stuff in my inventory. That would be right there. Put the E on. Put this. Modified maelstrom. Okay, we're no longer over encumbered. Not over encumbered anymore. I wonder if I put storage in this one, then go to the other ship, but the storage would still work. Decisions. The other one's not registered. This one's sort of registered, so I'm going to take off this one. Back to our old ship. Touchpad's working, it uses as a mouse. That's cool. I don't remember the button already. I'll just do start, check it this way. Wonder gonna land right here. Hmm. Since I know when you land, it periodically changes every time you land, so I wonder. Structure in front of us. Structures behind us. I'll just exit. Since we're not over encumbered, we should be able to teleport. 700. So we need to scan the frost weeds. There's another one. Trying to survey this entire planet before we leave fully. So we need, we just need quite a few more of those. We'll get it. Just a few more. So those are 100% scanned. Still need to scan them a few times. Okay, they're scanned. Check out what this is. I wonder if I can mine the water. I tried earlier and it wouldn't let me. Okay, yes we can. Those are harvest by hand. Okay, that's cool. Not seeing any bad ones. Creatures. Sort of good, I guess. I just sleep outside here. Storage container. Sprint for. Okay, gotta redo that. Try to get my weight thing all the way up. credits, nice. New helmet. Let's see what this new helmet's like. Oh, I guess it wasn't helmet. Oh, I guess it was that. Alrighty then. I don't know. Structure. Chickens over here. Like another unknown structure. Alright, let's go check what the structure is. I really need to upgrade this stamina, well, oxygen or whatnot. If I do, rail star locked, unlocked advance, no digi. Okay, so never mind. It's probably gonna fly away if there's people over here and I start shooting. I've seen the video on this person.
Yes, what?
Howdy, looking to buy? Sure does. His full name is Groneveld Hubble von Houten III, but I call him Grumble for short. He's a grumpy old lizard, so the name fits, but he's also family. Domesticated and docile, but that don't mean I can bring him just anywhere. There's laws against this sort of thing. Half of them don't make no sense, but they're still laws, and you'd be a fool not to follow them. Besides selling you stuff, I'm just taking him on a little walk so he can stretch out his little feet. He don't do so well on the ship. He may have six eyes, but he's blinder than a bat in a rock concert. Less is more, I guess. Anyway, soon as he gets on board, he just starts running into things, bumping crates, banging knees, pushing buttons. He uses his tongue to navigate more than anything, so if he licks your boot, he don't mean nothing by it. That's just his way of getting from A to B. He was Ma's pet. She found him back when he was still yolking the egg, saved him from poachers, pardon the pun. But Ma didn't stop there. She hatched him, fed him, and raised him from a wee little babe to the big, grumpy boy he is now. When she passed, she left me two things, her ship and her pet. So long as I have him by my side, I feel like she's right there with me. Happy shopping.
What you got that we need? Oh, she's got ammo. Bandages. Bread that is bacon. Ooh. Oh, it looks like that one gun that got recently added to Destiny. Huh. Ooh. I am clicking through all. I need to just do that. Guessing that's a shotgun. Could technically buy it. I read that as synthetic ham. Should be good. I'm not gonna really buy that one weapon until I find something better. Kind of want a sniper rifle if I can find something similar to that. I wonder if that's her ship. Of course, we don't have no digipicks. I don't think she was selling any. But that doesn't stop us from looting. Should have looted this before I went into that mission. Oh, eh, we don't need to buy that gun. Stick. Okay, so shotgun shell. Anything else? down here. Can I take the ladder too? I can knock it down. Colin wanted to take her ship. Take all the ships. Oh yeah, I can't. I need a lockpick. That one instead of the one that I had saw over here, so let's go to that one. Oh, that works. Just go to there. Okay, ship's there. Oh, we've already been to that, so we went that way into there. Is that a crate? Yep. Nice. Spice and fiber. Agent. Don't think that was supposed to be in the ground, but we don't really need whatever it is, I guess. They saw. Nope. Okay. Nice. That was the one that had the one sleeping bag. Definitely wants me to teleport to my ship. So we need one more fauna, one more resource, one more flora. Hillside what? Cave. Unknown. This. I want to keep exploring, but I need to get on the ship and teleport to the next area. So we'll go to this one and that cave, which I think if I go to that one, it's going to open up some more stuff. When I was selling stuff to her, I should have pulled stuff from the robot. I didn't think about that. I'm saying no sandstorms. I don't know why you tell me hazard. One XP is not really worth it. Stealth for a pee break? I don't know if he teleports, but I'm not really gonna wait around for him. Spend so much time on this planet, I might as well put a settlement down here. Okay, so technically I've already been over here. Even though it says it's unexplored. I need out of the water, whatever it is. Okay, so we were here earlier. More skill point. There's another thing we need to scan. Nice. Killing me, or am I looking for something specific? That was weird. Now I want to go to this hillside cave. Probably where I'm gonna find some creatures to exterminate. Get out of this storm. Okay, let's save before we go up in there. Level up. I don't think I should just focus on leveling up this. I need to focus out. It's elbow on my desk. Okay, I need to see about leveling up something else. about... No, not that, not that. So we got the theft ability to lock people. Really want to like pickpocket people. Yeah, increase your maximum health. Has a stealth meter. Again, okay, more oxygen available. Definitely use that. It doesn't sound pleasant. Anyone home? Probably shouldn't be in here, but turn.
Damage registered.
Really? Did not see me mining.
Trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive.
That works at a decent range. I was saying earlier I should have sold the stuff in his inventory, because now that I'm over encumbered, I can't really give him anything. Now I'm definitely over encumbered. Oh, whoa. I feel like we're gonna get attacked by something else though. Saw something pop up, probably him. CO2 was going up like crazy. I want to see if I can go through the back there. need to walk extremely slow.
Your insistence on carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed.
Boo-hoo. There's ways to go everywhere. So let's go this way, see if there's anything this way, and then turn around and come back. It's really annoying. Like, stay up in my view. Yeah, we definitely got a lot of inventory for ammo for that. Okay, let's get rid of these. Cave system reminds me of the forest games. You never go wrong with duct tape. Well, vacuum tape. Always use plutonium. Turrets. Oh, I didn't realize my health was on the right side. I thought that was the ammo of the weapon. Like, I knew the bottom right was the ammo, just the talked about that was like the overheating. Is it taking me to the same spot that I came in? I'd both say it shouldn't be. Okay, it's not bad. Not far from her ship. Alright, I'm gonna go on the ship and go to orbit. Skills when you choose your character, the house, how good of a house it was. Wonder how much over encumbered I am. 229 of 160. Yeah, that'll do it. At the front of the ship, I thought. Yep. All right, let's offload some stuff. I had a suppressed gun. Still way over encumbered. Offload all the resources. Hopefully I ain't got no damn contraband. Okay, we're no longer over encumbered. Let's get out of here. Fly the next area. Keep the floor. so we don't have those skill points. Good here. Back to system. Where do we have to go? Kind of want to land right here. Can't. I gotta figure out where we need to go. I think it's over here. No, it's not. Let's check the missions. Grav chunk to Jimison. Alright. Where is Jimison? Not in this solar system. And here we go. And we're here.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Alrighty. Oops, wrong button. I keep forgetting it does that. Fracking station. And here we go. Check, see if I can make anything. So I need to find that. We have that. About equipment. Get some sleep. 2 hours. gonna leave this video here. I'll pick this up in the next video. We'll continue with the mission in the next video. Try to do more missions instead of digging around on the planet. But like the video, like, subscribe, follow, leave a comment if there's anything you want me to do. I will be picking up more of these space engineers. I think I'll probably do more of that than this game. I mean, I plan on doing these videos 2 hours, 1 hour 30 long. So they'll be, these videos will be longer, space engineers will be more. But like always, have a great day and we'll see you in the next video.